Very good morning to all. In today's session, I am going to give you a glimpse about a disease condition that is GERD and its homeopathic management. But before jumping along with the homeopathic management, let me tell you that what is GERD, what are the signs and symptoms in GERD, what the other system of medicine is doing to cure GERD, and what are the homeopathic remedies of GERD. So let's start. What is GERD? GERD is gastroesophageal reflux disorder. Now this disorder can be in anybody, but we need to understand what is the pathological reason behind it, what is the causation behind it, what can be the etiologies that is related to this, or what are the aggravating factors that can trigger this condition more and more. So the main causation, we all know that there are two sphincters in our esophagus, that is upper esophageal sphincter and the lower esophageal sphincter. So the work of upper esophageal sphincter is to take the food from esophagus to the stomach, and the lower esophageal sphincter, after taking the food into the stomach, it will get closed. The function is that from stomach the food cannot travel upward and cannot come into our mouth. But whenever a person is having GERD, at that time the lower esophageal sphincter is paralyzed or very much loosened, and because of which there is a lot of food that can come out of the lower esophageal sphincter inside the stomach, inside the esophagus, and in our mouth also. Now this is the first reason, that any defect in lower esophageal sphincter can cause GERD. Now second thing is, if there is excessive amount of acid, that is HCl production inside the stomach, then also it will create such hindrance. Like for example, our stomach is composed of a mucous membrane or a mucous lining which can tolerate HCl. But the esophagus is not like that, and they cannot tolerate HCl in any form. But if due to any reason there is lower esophageal sphincter defect and the HCl will travel upward in our mouth, in our esophagus, then definitely there is going to be a big erosion of the mucosa of esophagus, and GERD will develop. So these are the two main reasons behind GERD. Now what are the signs and symptoms of GERD? First of all, there is a total heartburn in GERD. There is a burning sensation can be present from mouth till anus. Few people are developing constipation, few people are developing diarrhea, and there is also this sore throat can be happening with this patients also. Sometimes the food did not digest properly and it gets back inside our mouth, and there will be a sour taste inside our mouth for a long time. So these all are the signs and symptoms of GERD. Now what other signs deals with? So GERD is gastroesophageal reflux disorder, and the main thing that is getting refluxed is the acid, that is HCl. So all in all, other sciences will give antacids to suppress the acid secretion and to cure the disease. But once the acid is suppressed, it will definitely get along with a double bound to create a certain kind of things. So momentarily or the temporary suppression of anything is not possible, and it cannot go longer, and it is not temporary. It is not complete cure of the symptoms. So here are four of the, there are many remedies in homeopathy that can treat GERD depending upon the constitution and also on the specific GERD symptom. But the main four remedies that has been used extensively in GERD patients are: first one is Robinia, second one is Natrum Phos, third one is Nux Vomica, and the fourth one is Iris Versicolor. Now let me talk first about Robinia. So if any patient came to you having a complaint that I am having excessive amount of acid secretion and there is GERD, and every symptom, even the watering of the mouth, which is sour in taste, will aggravate only at the night time. So in these kind of patients, Robinia can be used wonderfully. Second is Natrum Phos. If a patient came to you having a history that I am having whole heartburn feeling and the heartburn is from mouth till anus, then in these kind of patient you can give natrum first to cure the disease, cure the symptoms of GERD. Now another is iris versicolor. Iris versicolor, in iris versicolor there is excessive acid secretion in the body, as well as there is migraine with GERD. So in this kind of condition you can prescribe iris versicolor to the patient. Now there is another very wonderful remedy for GERD, and that is Nux Vomica. Now who are the people whom we can give Nux Vomica? Those are the people whose causation for GERD can be alcohol, excessive carbonated drink, and smoking. So these kind of patients can have GERD after exposure to such things, and after that they'll develop a constipated feeling. So in this patient you can definitely give Nux Vomica. So these are the four remedies that we can give therapeutically in GERD to cure the symptoms of GERD. There are rest of the medicines are also present who are giving who has been prescribed in GERD, but these are the main symptoms and main medicines that can be prescribed in GERD. Thank you.